Richard Marc drops it for Witt. He flings one to the net. That hit a leg went wide. There's going to be a penalty here
on Jackman.
And it's going to be against the Islanders as Jackman engages behind the net with Paul Gaustad. As play went the other way, those two are pounding each other, and Gaustad's doing most of the pounding. Jackman's just trying to hold on here, and the linesman sensing that jump right in. Jackman wants more. He was able to get a right jab in there, but Gaustad got far the better of Tim Jackman.
Tim Jackman was looking to make anything, something happen. Didn't matter what. Just do something, make a difference to help get his team back in it. Get some more energy. Down 2-0 after the penalty shot goal by Clark MacArthur. Tim Jackman was in front of the net. He was going to get the original minor for goaltender interference as he bumped himself right on top of Ryan Miller. 28's going to come right at you. Left side of the screen coming up after the Brendan Witt shot. He barrels into Ryan Miller. And Wes McCauley, the referee's right there. Paul Gaustad, though, gets up and drags him into what he wanted as well was a scrap. Tim Jackman more than happy to oblige. Tim Jackman got one good pop in to start. But then Paul Gaustad, who I had said earlier, is 6'4", 230 pounds, is able to maneuver.